Ethereum's experimental proof-of-stake protocol could be launched soon. Ethereum developers are planning to use the new proof-of-stake code for Casper test network protocol. Vitalik Buterin, founder of Ethereum, was announced on a recent core developers of Ethereum meeting. He confirmed that Casper protocol has a full Python implementation, will increase the security of testing, in which the clients will also participate. Buterin argued against those who had concerns about questions that such concerns could be resolved by designating the network's Ether to a team of elected delegates. PItr SilAgi, developer in the team, said, "If we realistically want to roll out Casper in whatever hard fork, then eventually people need to start implementing it.